Local pools plan to keep similar safety measures in place this summer as they work to limit the risk of COVID-19 in their facilities. Aurelia Blackburn spoke with a local health expert, and she has details about the fear of catching the virus in the water.
Right now, there is no scientific evidence that COVID can spread in swimming pools or in water. And that's according to Dr. Christopher Belcher with Ascension St. Vincent Hospital in Indianapolis. Since many kids still aren't old enough to get vaccinated, Dr. Belcher recommends still following the standard safety measures. That includes wearing a mask, out of the water, social distancing, and washing your hands. Though there's no evidence to show that COVID spreads in water, he says it does not mean other germs and viruses aren't out there.
There are some germs that are resistant. Germs like Giardia aren't killed by chlorine. Some of the viruses can last a few minutes and stuff in chlorinated water. But a well-maintained pool should be very safe for most people.
If you or your child are in quarantine or isolation from exposure or catching the virus, Dr. Belcher says it's best to skip the pool to keep everyone safe. Now, we also have a link to CDC guidelines for pools with this story over at fox59.com. In the newsroom, Aaliyah Blackburn, Fox 59 News.